minutes.
Chris, thank you. A break in the rain gave crews an opportunity to repair some of the damage in Hall County. Today, Calvary Church Road finally reopened after almost a week after a waterline break and flooding washed out a section between Poplar Springs and Poplar Church Roads. However, several other roads, including Lawson and Claude Parks, remain closed.